Okay. So now that we are all ready, let's start the class. So, all of you, I'm sure you have seen your mama and papa praying, right? And I'm sure you all also pray with your mama and papa. So how do we pray? Can you show me how do we pray? We sit with our back straight. So everyone sit with our back straight. Yes. And join your hands like this. Very good. And when, yes, very good, Ridhvin. And then we start the prayer song. So let's start the song. God's love, it's so wonderful. God's love, it's so wonderful. God's love, it's so wonderful. Oh, wonderful love. It? Tell me, which letter is this?
A.
A. And A says?
A.
Very good. And which letter is this?
T.
Very good. And T says?
T.
Good. So A says A and T says T. Together they say at.
At.
Very good. Together they say at. MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And in that farm lived some ducks. E-I-E-I-O. And a quack quack here and a quack quack there. Here quack, there quack, everywhere quack quack. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. So now, Amira, tell me, what is the sound that ducks make? Yes, quack quack. Very good. All of you.
Cat ela anta cheppu, ma'am.
Meow. Yakshit, you also unmute. Yes, all of you together. So, cat makes the sound.
Meow.
Yes.
Meow.
Okay. Now, who is this?
Cow.
And cow says?
Bombo.
Moo.
Moo.
Yes, all of you. I want to hear all of you.
Moo.
Moo.
So we have grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, sister, and brother. See, we have all of them together in one house. Yeah. Okay. So now everyone say bye to the family. Say bye.
Bye.
We are going home now. Bye.
Bye.
Okay.
Do you want to meet my family? Let me introduce you all to my family. This is father, kind and dear. This is mother, standing near. This is brother, see how tall. This is sister, not so tall. This is baby, sweet and small. This is a family, one and all.
Rub, rub, rub. Fast, fast, fast. Yes, hands are getting nice and warm. Yes. And now put it on your eyes and count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Peekaboo. How many counters are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Good. So I have 7 counters in this hand. And now, can you count and tell me how many counters I have here?
1, 2.
So, I have 7 counters in this hand and 2 counters in this hand. So, which hand has more counters?
Which has more?
7.
Yes, so the hand in which I have seven counters has more. So this means this hand has more and this has less.